So as we mentioned, objects in the sky, like airplanes and planets and the suns and things, have their actual motion. But the issue with astronomy, at least observation of astronomy for us, is when we go outside and look at the sky, we have no choice but to just see things from our vantage point here on the Earth. And so this is the apparent motion. This is just the way things look to us, because we're on this Earth and we may be very far away from things. The compounding issue with apparent motion is that the Earth is rotating. So we are out looking for things, but unfortunately we're looking for things on an object that is rotating. So the picture sort of looks like this. If you're on the Earth like this, we know that the Earth is rotating around its axis like this. In fact, it does so one time every 24 hours. It's rotating. And so it may make a little bit of sense then that if you were a person standing here on the Earth, you're going to rotate as well. So if you're outside trying to look at some stars and some planets and some of these little white dots that are up in the sky, and you're rotating, your vantage point is always changing. So you're going to sit here and rotate around with the Earth as the Earth rotates. You have no choice. You can't get off the Earth and you can't stop the Earth. So you have to look at the sky from a rotating perspective. And that's what definitely affects the apparent motion and gives us the motion of the sky that we're used to seeing. Now, the best example I can think of for you like this is a merry-go-round that you've probably all been on a playground or maybe in an amusement park or something, that you could definitely get yourself standing on a merry-go-round like this, and the merry-go-round would be rotating. But of course, as it rotates, your parents might have been out here watching, or there might have been a little gift shop right here, and maybe there was a bench here you could sit on or something like that. And so the issue is, what perspective do you see of all of these things around you as you rotate? Well, take a look.